This is another sale alert for Ontarians. This is the best kept secret here. Go to www.flip.com. Type in your postal code and it'll bring up all your local flyers. Go up to the search box and here I'm going to search for chicken breast. It's going to bring up all the flyers for chicken breast. And here we have no frills at $4.99 a pound. Now you have to open this up to check what it really is, okay? A lot of chicken, they're selling like $20 a package, blah, 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 but you don't even know how much you're getting, how many pounds you're getting, and what the cost is. Now, for me, I'm looking at $4.99 a pound. If you see $3.99 or $4.99 a pound, that is a really good price for chicken breast right now, and that's boneless, skinless chicken breast. Bone-in is cheaper because you're paying for the bones. Here it's, so if it was $3.99 a pound, it would be around $8 a kilo. So I always look at $8 to $11 a kilo max for my sale prices. So right now, No Frill has these on. This is going from October 6th to October 12th. Go in and stock up on your chicken while you can. There's lots of things on sale. There's 10 pounds of onions for $3.99. Last week, I know at Sobeys this week, you still have potatoes on for $1.99 for 10 pounds. Look here for your sales. Hop on my channel once in a while, get notifications. I really try to show when the really good sales are coming in, especially for butter, chicken, potatoes, things that are really expensive. Little pie pumpkins, those are great to bake. It tastes better than butternut squash. And they're $1.29 right now at No Frills. So check this out, and I'm going to post a video on how to so easily can chicken raw pack chicken breast. So easy for pressure canning your own food. I just wanted to get on here and let you see what was going on this week.
It's canning season, folks. Stay tuned for more videos.